हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू मार्केट वीकली एनालिसिस पॉडकास्ट। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू एनालाइज बैंक निफ्टी स्पॉट एनालिसिस एंड फॉरकास्ट फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीक। नाउ ऑन द चार्ट, दिस इज द बैंक निफ्टी डेली चार्ट। हियर यू कैन सी बैंक निफ्टी इज इन मोमेंटम एंड हिटिंग अपसाइड टारगेट वन आफ्टर अनदर। वी सॉ 25,200, then 26,600, 28,400. Now it is inching toward 30,200. We saw high around almost 30,000. That is on spot. That was the high around 29,800. Then some correction. Now Bank Nifty is retracing towards the support of 28,400. And after that we can see next up move toward 30,200. So about 28,400 on daily closing basis, Bank Nifty will remain buy on dips for the swing target of 30,200. On daily chart, RSI is overbought, stochastic is also overbought, but the momentum is strong. So this overbought state can long up to days, 2 weeks. Now let us see Bank Nifty weekly chart. And on weekly chart, here we can see the Bank Nifty is now inching toward the this year's PO out of 30,400, and look like the levels above 30,400 also can be expected in short to medium term. On downside, 28,200 is the support on weekly chart, and on upside 30,400. So 30,200 to 30,400 will be the target zone for the short term traders. Above 30,400, next target will be around 34,300. So another wave of short covering, and this rally from 30,400 to 34,300 will be brutal for short sellers. So investor above 28,200 can follow buy on dips view and book profit around 30,400. Even one can stay long for the 34,300 if breakouts happens above 30,400 level. On monthly chart, here we can see Bank Nifty is successfully crossed its VWAP, which was around 27,800. Now above 27,800, the Bank Nifty is entered into long-term bullish trend. Last time Bank Nifty taken support around VWAP was around 14,000. From 14,000 we saw high of around 32,600. So with that ratio, we can see from here we can expect a big targets for investor in longer term view. Also, if we see its weekly chart, here we can see first target for next year, Bank Nifty first target will be around 35,700, next target will be around 42,000, and in super bullish trend or momentum, 52,000 or 61,000 can be possible on Bank Nifty. On downside, 25,900 will remain as a next year pivot level. So after this rally, a correction is due, and which will come almost around 25,900. So 25,000 and 26,000 will be the testing zone for the correction, which will eventually come in upcoming weeks to month. So for short term traders, 28,400 is a support, and if Bank Nifty comes around those level, you can buy कॉल ऑप्शन ऑफ 29,500 और 30,000 मंथली ऑप्शन ऑफ द ऑन डिप्स विथ अ स्टॉप लॉस बिलो 28,400 एंड एक्सपेक्ट अ बिग रिटर्न व्हेन रिवर्सल हैपन्स. इवन 30,400 कॉल ऑप्शन ऑफ फार मंथ कैन बी यूज एज अ बाय ऑन डिप्स और फॉर द एक्यूमुलेशन विथ द स्टॉप लॉस. So if you like this video, please give the thumbs up to this video, share this video with your family and friends, and for such videos subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching this video.